Hey guys, my name's Adam Adshead. I'm here representing Team PhD today. This is my day in the life video. I'm a Brazilian Jiu-jitsu athlete, so I thought I'd give you kind of a bit of an insight into how I train. This is a typical Monday for me. Monday morning, we start here. We're at the sweatshed, and we do my strength and conditioning, and I'm going to show you a little bit about some of the exercises that we do. Okay, so we just finished our strength and conditioning session next door. It's just coming up to 10 o'clock in the morning, and we're just getting ready for the drilling class at Factory. So Factory is where I do all my Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu training, and literally we're next door to each other, next to the sweatshed, so really, really convenient. So we just popped in, and we're going to do some drilling now from 10 till 11:30. So basically the first hour is just practicing moves, so alternating 5-minute rounds. Just getting our timing down, smoothing off some of the rough edges on some of the techniques and stuff that I'm working. Then the last 30 minutes is sparring. So again, just to kind of like, you know, work a little bit more cardio and again, just to kind of work some of the material that we're working in the classes and add it into our game. So you're going to catch some of the clips now, just showing me doing some drilling and a few of the sparring rounds, and I'll speak to you shortly.
Look at your incident and then I should hit each other. And do it for a long time. Look at the incident. Well, Greg, I'm thinking of fucking equipment. In the cage, but it'll be a long time to carry it. Okay. But not really, I think that's shit. Is that wrong? Are you going on it? Are you going on it? Are you going on it? Exactly. That's what I find. It's possible for me. I was having a bed where I fall asleep on that. Thank you.
Okay, so it's 6 p.m. now. We're back at the gym. I'm going to be teaching the white belt class shortly at 7 p.m. So we just kind of came down a little bit early, just kind of prepared our last little preparations for teaching the class. And then straight after that, we've got our competition class. So this is a class that I train in, and we do a lot of kind of different kind of drills and scenario-based sparring just to get us ready for the upcoming competitions that we're all doing. So I hope you enjoy the clips coming up.
This is the baseball bat choke. It's probably like the most devastating like submission from the knee ride. It's probably my favorite one. As soon as I'm in this position here, I got my knee ride position. What I'm gonna do is I put my thumb right behind his neck and I take a grip of the collar, all right? Now you can even play this straight from here. So if I'm in a side control position here, I'll bring my thumb back into the collar. I'll put my hand on the mat. I'll pop up. And then now I've got I've got half a choke already. Okay, my hand's gonna go palm facing up. I go four fingers in, and it goes super deep. So now I've got my baseball grip. My thumb's in, and my four fingers in, kind of making that baseball bat grip. Okay, and then all I do from here is I drop my elbows together, super tight, and then I move around to like a north-south type position, and my head is gonna go right by his hip where my foot was. All right, now I try to put up. I pull my arms together and I get the choke.
Niggas at the foyer of the show, so the winners is for your show. I say the L, transfer to the two, head to the gates. New York life, I try to own the Empire State.
So I told my father, I just can't reply. Left the holes in the night till she got a sunshine. Breathe in. Hail niggas from bright stars to shine. Breathe high. We smoke, we trace the skyline. You're on the face, five out like an ancient maiden cold. I can't say the show, I can feel the city breathing. Just keep it against the flesh of the evening. Stop before it die like the last train leaving.
Yeah. back with mum, still stuck in the same mold. Yeah, the man stole my chase about those rules you never made. Get the cam off your back by moving back to Forest Gate.
Now I'm waiting up to spread letter bombs in the letterbox. On the road to debtors, not telling me I'm better off. Plus the stress never stops, I can feel the pressure building up. Man, what? I think I've had enough. I've been stripping down all beats and hype on the drums.
Yes.
I've spent way too much time in the feeling of some bad stuff. I blew my hand up.
And that rounds up a day in the life of me. We just finished, it's just gone 9:30 at night. We just did our competition class, which we do on a Monday. The guys have just all left and it's just me now, but you know, it just wraps up a really, really busy day for me. You know, it's one of my favorite days of the week, Monday. We do a lot of like intense kind of competition style drills and scenario-based sparring, and it's really good for kind of getting us used to the intensity at competitions and the different kind of scenarios that we're going to kind of face. All right, so I hope you've enjoyed the video. My name is Adam Adshead. I'm representing Team PhD. You're going to be looking out for some more videos from me coming up in the future. I hope you've enjoyed this one, and I'll see you soon.